It's always difficult not playing, but we've had some good performances. And I think when you're on the bench, it's important that you know you appreciate the good performances of your fellow teammates, because when you get in the middle, you want that good camera to follow you and you want your teammates to be supporting you. So my job has been to support, to offer some knowledge where I can from off the field. I try to get around the boundary where we're fielding and, you know, have a chat with somebody, bowler, somebody fielder, how was the wicket playing, what are the plans, that sort of stuff. So I think as a teammate, I try to be a good one and to be of some sort of help off the field. Unfortunately, we don't play against ourselves. And I know every game we love to win. But I think the last professional sports team that went undefeated was probably Arsenal. Yeah, but you could get six losses, one after the other, or you can have one win, one loss, or the six losses. I think what we're faced with is that we need to win 4 out of 4, and we had a good few days off, and it's just for the boys to come back, do what we all know the team is capable of doing, and once we put a good game together and get some momentum, then we enter into the latter part of the tournament potentially as favourites with the momentum that we would have carried through the last couple of preliminary games.